Greetings, dear colleague. My name is Victoria Kolesnikova. I'm a student of Belarusian State Medical University. I would like to pay attention to the process and problems connected with hearing organs. Hearing is inborn and it's essential to our well-being. According to the World Health Organization statistics, nearly 2.5 billion people are projected to have some degree of hearing loss by the year 2050 due to various reasons. For example, injuries, infections, medications, and of course, loud noise. Hearing is a permanent complex process which involves numerous human organs. It begins when sound waves travel through the air, then outer ear canal to the middle ear, and then carry vibration to the inner ear and brain. Therefore, any failure in this complex chain can cause damage to the whole system. Childhood, teens age, and adulthood is the most susceptible periods for hearing in life. The trends of the high technology world of the 21st century consists of children's unlimited opportunity to watch cartoons or surfing internet, to say nothing of going to the parties or other public events with cacophony, to isolate from this world by the help of loud sounds in headphones. It can lead to the condition which is called tinnitus, but over time, too much exposure can cause noise-induced hearing loss and an inability to hear normal volume sounds. My experiment with 20 people aged 20-40 consists of determining the time of hearing recovery after 30 minutes span served in headphones. On average, the recovery time lasted 2 hours. Consequently, I would like to propose several tips how to reduce hearing loss. Undeniably, prevention is better than treatment. So, the local authorities are to place slogans to encourage people to reduce sound level as much as possible. Educational authorities are to inform parents of their responsibility stated in legal acts. Add the information to the article which states that parents are responsible for the health care of their children by the fact that parents must limit and control the amount of sound their children deal with. Avoid using headphones in the underground, try to control sound exposure with special apps, and try to keep clean your headphones in order not to get infection, like AirPods in special box. But if you have problems with hearing, make an appointment with general practitioner right away. So you see, the hearing problem is so severe that the measures are taken by both the government, healthcare and educational departments, as well as the efforts of common people, are needed to better the situation. Thank you very much for the opportunity to participate in the Falling Walls Lab.